A month-long process to change dozens of landmark names in Colorado has finally come to a close. 28 landmarks in the state with the term squaw in their title will bear new names, such as the newly named Mestaha Mountain. The change comes after Native groups objected to the term, describing it as an offensive racial and sexist slur. You can find the full list of all the official new names at CBS News Colorado.